Eyewitnesses say that the 21-storey apartment building, which was being constructed in an upscale area of Nigeria's largest city, Lagos, has collapsed, and many workers are now feared trapped beneath this rubble. Some workers said the high-rise, which collapsed in the Ikoyi area of Lagos, had been under construction for about 2 years. A rescue and recovery operation is underway.